Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together!
There's no time! I'm sorry. You know that I have to.
Don't go in there alone! The Dark Lord is waiting for you!
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop!
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this.
Don't go in there alone! The Dark Lord is waiting for-
Juno! Juno! Where is she? Say something!
They are memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her?
hate what he loved.
This made you coward!
I knew it was only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created. again and again. To face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Broken.
Slain.
broken.
Face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again! I've always been stronger than you!
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You are a dead man.
You lie!
You are one of many. You will die like the rest.
Captain
hatred. Destroy us. Look around. You are expendable.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies. No.
Thank you.
rise above this. She means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will kill you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She is holding you back. Rise above this. She means nothing. Don't you want to know where you came from? She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand! Everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And that to show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Strike me down.